Hello friends, this is again my new video for square of numbers between 25 and 75. So this is a short method. Through this method we can easily find square of any number between this 25 and 75. Likewise you can also find 75 and 125 square of that numbers. So let us take one example, 41 square. So first of all, the first step is you have to take difference from 25. So 41 minus 25, you will get 16. Now next step is you have to take the difference of this 41 from 50. So 50 minus 41, you will get 9. You have to put 9 square, that is 81. So your answer is 1681. In this you can also take 41 minus 50. Either you can take 41 minus 50 or 50 minus 41. As it is a square, so there will be no difference in the answer. Now again, one more example, square of 48, that is 48 minus 25, you will get 23. And the next step is 50 minus 48, square of this is you will get 02, that is square of this is you will get 04. So your first step answer is 23 and second step answer is 04. So your final answer is 2304. In this way we can find more numbers, square of the numbers, easily in within two steps, or orally also you can do this method. So thank you for watching this video and please do share this video.